Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Still in the Ocean Force Point Temple, or still in the entryway, at least, to the Ocean Force Point Temple. Because I don't think we're actually in the temple yet. Oh, there is a lever up here. But it's a good thing I decided to do this anyway. Okay, so now we can move around freely down there. Which is good, because we need to... First... Oh, you know what? Yes. Okay. So yes, we did need to be able to get through here. I'm going to go through here first. I think this is the right way. God, I hope so. Whatever. This is the warp pad. Is this the end of the Force Point Temple? I didn't think it was this. It would be over this quickly, but whatever. Yes. Good. Health. And I might as well get these blue guys too while I'm at it. Oh hell, I didn't even notice the fuel cells here. Let's go ahead and get those. Alright, now we can go in. Oh, there's another mushroom. I might as well get it. I'm not full. More health. I don't need it, but whatever. I guess that wasn't as hard as I thought it was. Because I remember that being a royal pain in the ass. And I got the same. But I guess it wasn't nearly as much of a pain in the ass as I remember. Although I thought that that would be taking me to the Spellstone Chamber, and apparently it didn't. It took me here. God, is this... Oh, God, is this what I think it is? I think it is. Crap. Place is a fucking maze. And this is not the room I want to be in. I don't think so. God, I do remember this. Oh, I hated this so much. Like, I talk about hating shit a lot in this game, but this right here. Lots of wasted time. Let's go through this door here. know that we can go this way. Help. We don't really need help. But, yeah, I don't think we can go there. So I'm not gonna try just yet. I'm not sure what the benefit is of going there other than just coming here, but, anyway. Whoa! Okay, right into the water. Oh, good. That's the water level. I don't know why I'm attacking those. It's not like I need the help. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, Where did that door open? Is it over here? Oh, wait. Go ahead and get this. And it would fall. where I can get it. And I'm going to look up what I'm supposed to do, because I honestly don't know. I hate that. I hate having to do that every fucking time, but it's not intuitive. It doesn't make any sense. It kind of looked like there were colors on the statues, but I couldn't tell what color was what. There weren't any colors on the flames. If there were, I could tell them apart. I'm not colorblind, so I don't know. But anyway, next time on Schizoid Gaming, we will attempt to solve this puzzle again. Bye, everybody.